Hey, Sterling here with quick tips for designing amazing sites in Vue. I want to quickly show you how I created this interactive shape text for a fictional agency website. For the smiling face, I have used a pre-made Lottie animation from LottieFiles.com. This site has tons of free animated vector graphics that you can style and download. To add a Lottie animation to your Vue project, download the JSON file for your animation, open the Add menu in Vue, search for the Lottie animation element, add it to your canvas, and upload your file. Simply add a text box for your first letter and then style it as you want it. To make each letter scale up when the cursor moves over them, we'll add a hover animation to the text box and choose the scale preset. Set the maximum value for the scale and then change the duration and easing function. I have set my duration to 0.1 and easing to quad. Now, just duplicate the first text box for the remaining letters and place them around the Lottie animation using the rotate preset. One tip here is to use a circle as a measurement and then delete it once you have the letters in the right spot. For some final touches, let's add a new circle with a radial gradient color effect using the color picker to match the color of the animation. Then, let's add a pulsating effect to it to make the sun radiate. Just add a load animation, choose the pulsate preset, and move the circle behind the Lottie animation. Finally, let's add a text box at the bottom and style it. And we're done. We created a memorable shape text experience for your website without touching any code. Check out my other typography videos for more Vue design tips.